anyone who wants to take that 80% of coal-fired power and think within the space of 20 or 30 years you can turn it into zero and rely on unproven technologies like battery storage or very expensive alternatives like pumped hydro to keep the lights on, well, they're dreaming.